Around America today, designer and socialite Gloria Vanderbilt has died. The mother of CBS 60 Minutes contributor and CNN anchorman Anderson Cooper was 95 years old. Vanderbilt was born in 1924. She later became known for her work as an actress and a designer, best known for her brand of designer jeans with the signature White Swan label. Vanderbilt died at her home, surrounded by family and friends.